I was always known, my call sign was Chaos. Now, when I was a regimental commander of 7,500 sailors and Marines out in the Mojave Desert, there was nothing to do but go blow up the desert. I always had good ideas, at least I thought they were very good ideas. And one day, walking out of my operations officer's office, I noticed Chaos written on his whiteboard. I said, what's this about? Curious, you know, we all are. He said, oh, you don't need to know that. And of course, right away, you know, up goes the officer. So what's it about? And he finally kind of said, well, it means the colonel has an outstanding solution. It was very much tongue-in-cheek, ladies and gentlemen. They didn't consider all my solutions quite as outstanding as I enthusiastically promoted them. So, but I liked what my irreverent troops had used there, so I adopted it as my call sign.